guys. My name is Natalie, and I'm a nail artist based out of LA. Today, I'm going to be working with Doja Cat, a fresh artist who's blowing up and doing it her own way. Can't wait for this one.
The glitter. I love everything.
Thank you.
I know, quite the upgrade from last time you saw me.
Yes. I did fine.
How are you doing?
Great.
Good.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good. I'm ready. Let's talk about vibes. What do we have in mind for today?
I need like some sort of Louis
situation
designer logo moment.
All right. Well, we could be nail twins because I also have Louis today.
Yeah.
So, all right, cool. Any like colors in mind?
Like an orange and pink vibe. I wanted like a clear orange.
Cool.
And a pink logo.
All right, jelly, print.
Like a hot, hot pink.
Yeah. All right, let's see here. Let's take a look-see. I'll show you some stuff real quick. I think that's a kind of a fun mix, but I was gonna add in some orange, so it's a little more like mango-y with a neon on top.
Is that also a jelly?
Yeah. So this is our print color.
Okay.
And then what I'll do is...
Oh, you're gonna mix.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna custom it. I mean, we could go this route too. It's just a little bit flat.
That so might be kind of like brown. Like,
yeah.
Like a juicy...
I want a brighter yeah. vibe. So I'm gonna do more like yellows and add in some of that hot pink so it's more like a mango-y orange.
Right.
Yeah.
Perfect.
All right, let's commence.
Let's do it.
All right.
I've never done a jelly nail before.
We're de-virginizing you.
And I'm like obsessed with looking it up on Pinterest.
I know, so. it's like the hot new thing. It's fun.
Yeah.
If we have the opportunity to, we should, because it's a game changer.
It makes me want to eat candy.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like I'm going to start chewing on my mouth. Like, no offense, but
no, it looks
edible.
I don't
want to fuck up your art, but
no,
like,
it looks delicious. You're a fan of memes, I'm assuming.
I am.
You're
huge
an internet
fan.
Girl. Yes.
A little too much.
Do you have like a favorite meme?
I do. I have like 100. There's this one girl who goes, I think the fuck not, you trick ass bitch. And I really try not to say it. I do. Sometimes I do.
I like
though.
It.
And people be like, you good? Like,
yeah.
Like, no, I'm not mad. I'm just quoting a golden meme.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's this one. It's really random, and it's hard to explain a meme too, right?
Yeah.
Like it's a visual thing, so.
Yeah.
And my meme's gonna sound so lame if I say it, but I'm gonna say it. It's these two dogs, and they're sitting there, and then it just says, sounds gay, I'm in. It's so simple and so sweet.
I understand it completely.
Yeah, it's so good. I use it all the time. I need you to have me like send me all these references
because
I gotta be in on it too.
Your phone's gonna explode.
Oh, I'm in.
I'm just learning how to do an Australian accent.
It's so hard. I haven't mastered that one yet.
Yeah, that one's hard, and Scottish is hard too.
Oh yeah, I would imagine so.
Those are hard as fuck.
Yeah.
The only thing I can do. The only Australian only word I can say in an accent like that is like. Car keys and like and Australia, but the way they say it, they say Straya.
Straya.
Yeah. And
khakis.
Khakis.
I know, I can do water.
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 Yeah. Water. And
true.
Soy cute. Soy.
Like so cute.
Yeah.
Soy cute.
Soy cute.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, and the way they say
just
no,
the
way they say no is, oh. They go nar.
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 Why is there an R in the?
I love it.
It's
sometimes
good.
I just say no like that.
Nar.
Nar.
So cute.
Sorry, cute. Nar way.
Accents are fun. I try my best. I can do like a Southern Vale kind of thing.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, maybe it's Texas. I'm not sure, but
I love it.
I pretend that my dog. has this accent in my head, so then I talk to him in that accent.
I feel like
I've got that one down.
That's so fun to give your animals voices. Yeah. My cat is British. Yeah. He has a deep, deep voice. Because he has like this like very strong presence about him. Yeah. Like he has very good cheekbones and like very serious face.
He's like the David Attenborough of cats.
I see him as being very smart and very studious.
Yes. My dog, I feel like he's like this southern guy who moved here about 20 years ago. And he's an interior designer.
I love it.
He has a younger boyfriend and, you know, they live up in the hills.
I love it.
I literally actually thought about all of this. It's crazy.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Do you and your friends have any kind of like inside jokes amongst each other?
Yes, absolutely. I feel like I make a new inside joke every day though, with friends.
Yeah.
But one that's very popular is the Sherman one. And basically, like, me and my, she's my tour manager, but she's like my best friend. And we basically go, like, whenever we're on tour.
Yeah.
We kind of look for like our man, and we call them Shermans because we'll be like, oh, like that's your man. See, that's your man over there. That's your man.
I love it.
So like, we'll be like, oh, I see a Sherman. So
Sherman.
So yeah, we'll be like, I see your Sherman. We don't know what it is for guys. Like we don't know. Like sure, girl doesn't really.
Sure.
Sound
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Sure. Like. Yeah, I don't know. We haven't figured that out yet. We'll let the guys do that.
You know what?
For themselves.
I know it is. Inside jokes, it builds too. It takes time to like, you know, amongst friends to kind of
figure it out. I feel like memes in a way are inside jokes, but like everyone's in on it.
Yeah, you're right. It's true.
Yeah.
I love that. You're so right. It's true.
I just realized
that. Yeah.
I love that love wing.
It's so good, right?
Like a little too much.
It's so good.
Like I can't stop looking. And we kind of match, like the nails match exactly.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
Are you like super into interior design? Cause
I'm huge. I'm huge on it. Like if I wasn't rapping, I'd be an interior designer.
I say the exact same thing about me.
Yeah. Like
It's like part of adulting, right? Like you get into it and it's like the one thing you want to spend your money on.
Exactly, yeah, exactly. And I mean, why not spend like, it's like a bonsai tree, like why not spend your like, it's actually more than that, it's more important because you're living in this like thing and it's like how like you're supposed to make it.
Okay, let's just say you're not a rapper, you're an interior designer, you have an unlimited budget, you can make whatever kind of house you want, what would it be?
Ooh, actually there was one thing, because I play The Sims, I made a room, a room made of like water. So the walls have water in them.
What? So it's like a human aquarium?
Human aquarium. You go in and there's like a TV in the couch, but the whole thing is just water. I love that vibe.
That sounds amazing. Like I want to be there right now.
Yeah. I made one like that. I made a house in The Sims like that.
So cool. Oh man, The Sims. Yeah, you can really play out your interior design fantasies on The Sims.
Yeah.
While simultaneously fucking with your Sims.
Yeah. There's mods on that game that I never thought would exist. That game has gotten like messed
even
up.
Crazier than before.
I'm a drug lord in The Sims.
Okay.
No, like I like, yeah, it gets crazy.
I mean, I figured that they probably beefed it up, but like, I mean, yeah, that's.
No, like when I say that there's, you can do everything, like you can do everything. I made like a Coke mansion.
Yeah.
I just filled it with like money and like giant bags of Coke. And like.
There's Coke on the Sims. There's actual Coke.
Yeah, so you can do it.
And you can do Coke
It's really
on
fucked
the
up,
Sims.
But you can overdose. And you can like, yeah, like it's bad. And there's Molly, there's like pills.
Wait, no, there is not.
Everything, you can grow weed.
No, it's not.
That's I have like a little weed thingy, like a little like room.
You have a grow up?
I have a grow up. Yeah. It's really funny because the base game is the Sims 4. So you have the Sims 4.
Yeah.
And then you put the mods in. But there's like a base game that's like a retail thing where you can like sell stuff on the game. So you put like a little price tag on it and you put it on the shelf. So when with the mod, you take like a jar and you just put the weed in the jar after you harvest it, and then you put a little price tag on it, and the people come up to like the thing and like
buy
the weed. And, like,
so you're med men.
Yeah.
That's what you really are.
Yes, yes. And like you'll see them walking around and they'll be high or they'll be like weirdly energetic. Yeah. Like,
wait.
It's like detailed. I really messed up. I think I stopped playing it because I made my friends on it.
Yeah.
And they just started picking up drugs off tables. Yeah. And I'm like, this is getting dark.
Yeah.
Like, friends would like sleep with other friends.
Oh.
I just like stopped playing because of that.
Yeah.
I really like to make people though. But
so
like,
good.
Yeah.
I bet. I'm sure it's kind of fun to make like their own, like all of your whole gang's like characters.
It's so is.
And then like, make them do weird shit.
Yeah. Like, I mean, I just like to make, cause I like to draw. Like I'm a visual person. So I just like to make my friends. It's almost like painting them.
Yeah, you know? Of course. I mean, I think with all artists, like we're always trying to push ourselves and do something new. Is there anything that, you know, is coming up that is kind of in that realm, like something that's pushing you to go further?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm really interested in getting into like production for my live shows, and I really want that to be like an interesting part of my career. I want it to be a very strong part of my career. I want my shows to feel like an experience. And I can't wait to get into that because I have no idea how that goes down. I know there's like a lot that goes into it. I feel like people have the fire and the smoke, but I want to like create like a world and like, I could get into it, but I get lost in it.
No, I think that's a good call. I think now, you know, I mean, there's a difference between someone who's like a rapper, singer, and an artist, right?
Yeah,
that's what's going to make an artist is the identity. The visual,
the story,
the auditory, everything as a whole.
Absolutely.
So I'm sure it's probably so fun to figure that out.
I mean, yeah, that's like my favorite part. It's really like just creating, you know, surreal moments. And, you know, I'm into surrealism in that mm-hmm. way. I'm definitely looking into like doing, I need to do more videos. Like I have no visual content right now, like zero. Like, I mean, I do.
Mm-hmm.
I have like three music videos.
I love Go to Town, it's one
Thank
of my
you.
Faves. It's
I actually, so good. I wrote that treatment with a friend of mine and we
it's really cute and like compelling visually and the song's fucking awesome.
Thank you.
It's so
Thank
good.
You.
So, well, I think, you know, I think these things take time, right? It's like a process. Like you're gonna have, it's gonna ebb and flow. So
yeah.
This is like, seems to be like just the beginning, you know? All right, girl, you are done.
It's so good.
It's so good.
I love it and I'm dying.
I'm so happy you like it.
I'm doing jelly nails for the rest of my life, I think.
It's a mood.
Yeah.
It's a full mood.
Yeah.
Well, I'm so glad you came in. I'm so glad I got to see you.
Thank you for having me.
We both started our careers at the same time.
Yeah.
And now
we're like watching each other evolve.
Yeah,
and
it's amazing.
So
I'm so happy for you. And I'm so glad I got to see you. So enjoy.
You.
Great Enjoy
to see
these
you
nails.
Too.
And
Thank you.
Yes, I'll see you soon.
Have a nice day.
Bye, babe. Bye.
Doja Cat. I love you. Oh my God. Okay, Jasmine. So remember I used to be like, bitch, I'm a cow?
She just feels. Bye. Really down. Baby, let me watch you go to town. It's
town.